Pattandur Lake has always been on the list of encroached lakes. This lake once had clear water and was a spot of beauty in the area.
This is the Mr. Sandeep that we were telling you about, who has actually been leading the campaign since the beginning. Now, you have of course tried approaching the authorities multiple times. What is the response that you received from them?
Well, up to now, none of the authorities actually are taking ownership. So our demand is simple. Fence it, clear it up, revive the lake, provide walking paths so the residents of this area can actually use the park. It is a common resource of all the citizens and we deserve it. It's our right. So.
A group of volunteers who started organizing this morning to bring about awareness about the urgent need to rejuvenate the lake in 40 weeks of lake cleanup drives.
Hello, I'm Sandeep Anirudhan. I did a program on sustainable food and farming in Bhoomi College in 2014. I've been part of Citizens for Bengaluru, where we successfully prevented cutting a lot of trees for various big projects. We've been driving the agenda in terms of sustainable transport. We've been also driving the cause of citizen engagement. See, the citizens are missing in most of these things when governments do things. So the citizen demand never meets. And I thought, how else can we spread awareness? So we thought of building community interactions and discussions. And through that, IKM was born, IKM Community for Sustainable Living. From IKM, we're trying to drive awareness. So people know exactly what we need. If a person doesn't understand what the value of the lake in his neighborhood is, he will not protect it. Why we're doing this is the interesting question. If you just take a time lapse of Google Maps over any region of the world, it is shocking. Over the last 30, 40 years, you will see the degradation of our habitat, of our cities, of our planet. Is at an alarming pace. Trees are just disappearing. Everything is becoming concrete. What sustains us on this earth is nature, and we are completely destroying nature. If you actually discuss what is our water problem today, they will say, well, it has to come from Kaveri and you need to build a new project. That is our training. Another project, another pipeline, Kaveri phase 1, Kaveri phase 2, Kaveri phase 3. Kaveri is already dried. Where is the phase 2, phase 3, phase 4 getting water from? We don't think about it. So this is the engineering solution finding which has been sold to us as the ultimate way to live, which is actually destroying our common sense. Shockingly, Bangalore is the only city in the world which gets its drinking water from 100 kilometers away. I mean, the entire world has not committed such a stupidity which our bureaucrats are capable of. That's because of the lack of understanding. What Bangalore already had was more than 1,000 lakes. Our native wisdom actually knew where we connected with nature, that the water was harvested, it was stored for the rest of the year, we had no problems, which we over the last 50 to 100 years have destroyed. And we say we, it is the government first of all. The government has encroached on most of the big lakes. Then private parties have encroached, real estate sharks have encroached. Collectively, we have not protected our water security. This is the real water problem. When we start discussing this, you see most people will completely get shaken. They'll be like, no, we didn't destroy it. Truth is, we have destroyed. So this is how we arrive at the basics. Get down below the layers, get out of your comfort zone, and you will arrive at the truth. To think like this, analyze things to its core and find the basics, where we are flawed and how to arrive at it. The journey at Bhoomi tremendously contributed to that growth, which was undoing. Actually, it helped me undo schooling. The period I had at Bhoomi gave me this amazing exposure. It was all immersive, so it is not theoretical. We had great interactions with people who helped us think through these processes. And we, I think most of us developed the skill of breaking down things to its basics. The biggest takeaway I've had of being at Bhoomi was to be able to look at things as a whole.